you wait, or go and get this idiot!
Education facility.
Here is where they build their filthy golem, Frankenstein. Find the pieces of the suit. Guide them.
Come on.
all my shots now.
Sure, the boots would be here. Oh, shit.
You're playing a bad hand. You're just too spliced to smell it. Roll on back to Mother Goose now, or evidence gonna go bust off.
Ready?
God damn it. The big daddy boots need to be shipped to here, not the damn it library. What kind of idiot age is Ryan hiring nowadays? This kind of bullshit never happened on the Fontaine.
Tools. Mendo Library. Ah, they broke it.
Where you be finding the voice box to have sound like one of those big daddies, the faucet creature.
Still there.
it is time to locate some pheromones to change your smell. And you will also need to locate those
boots.
Near you and that awful stink. Why the little ones are drawn to the smell of those pheromones is beyond anything I can understand.
Someone's down there.
Give her back your claw!
You need to become a big daddy before you are able to draw
yes,
out
yes,
the little
know.
One. Guess over there. Take those stairs.
Andrew Ryan asks you a simple question. Are you a man or a slave? Atlas is a friend. Don't be a friend of Atlas.
Wrong one.
Now go to the little sister vent by the proving ground. Hiding, and then they'll let you in the door. Go on, hit the vent with your wrench.
Come on out.
On the better. It would mean very much to me if you will be gentle with the girl. My kleines Mädchen.
Thank you.
spot me? No, okay, I'm good.
Systems.
That did work. Neon.
Any child.
the little one falls, you can call for another at the vent. But to lose even one is a thing.
Hello, new one. Gotta do it again. Okay, no. Thank you. Here in a second. Calm down. Up. Yep, nothing interesting here. Health department, but should be fine.